Hey guys, what's up? It's ShinobiRanger here and welcome back to part 30 of my let's play of GTA 5 story mode, and let's get on with things, shall we? Before that, a quick check to make sure everything's working perfectly. Yep, everything's good to go. Can we just cut out this bloody music? You know what, I think I'm gonna play as Michael. Now that Michael's back home, let's see what happens. Oh well, a lot of things have happened. We have done the haste, we have done the bureau raid for Haynes, turned big idiot, and well, everything's been started with Madrezo. Hip hip hooray, Michael's back in Los Santos. How good for him. Shut up, please shut up, stupid radio. Annoys the hell out of me. And let's go to Mike's mission. I don't know, I have a bad feeling about this mission. Could this be the point where Trevor finds out what Michael's hiding and he decides to check out the truth for himself and then rip off Michael? I don't know. Let's find out together.
Close.
I'm not too rusty because it's Aye, shit. Damn it.
Fucking dick.
Oh god. This is a bad comeback. Very bad comeback. Oh my. What the hell? I like his car now. Jimmy's done a good job on the vehicle. Ah, man, looks sick. The rear back fenders are amazing. Let's get in home, bro. I think my gut tells me this is oh shit, yes. Oh, this is that episode. This is that mission. He finds out the truth. Oh shit.
Fuck. What do you want?
Right. Hey friend, I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, no? Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not sit on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back! All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
Ouch.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh!
Let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
Oh,
you
shit!
Know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, shit!
Fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Uh-oh! Hey, hey! Get him, get him!
It's my car, you prick!
Go, 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 go! Where's his car? Some bloody car, get in! Ah, oh, you shithead! Get into some vehicle! Hurry up, you fool!
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going! Fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza! Fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no! No, it's clear and reason thought! Finally!
Stop your car, come on! Come back, we'll talk!
Oh, I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Just stop the car, turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
Oh. Okay, bloody... Shut up, stupid music. Oh, shit, he's dead. Davey, caught him! Oh, yeah!
Special Agent Norton.
Shit, Davey! Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think!
Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit! Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
Well, I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. This is between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
Oh, this is too good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, Michael. What have you got yourself into, Michael? Don't you know lying is a bad habit, Michael? Oh, my God. Poor guy. He had a valid reason, though. I ain't gonna judge him on the basis of that. He had a very valid reason, though. Okay, run. Gotta go to the airport. Wrong route, oh shit, get over here. Dude, run. Where the hell do I go? Quickly, wasting time, running around. Oh, just a second, guys. Oh, I'm so sorry, just a second. My mouse, there. Sorry about that. Just adjusted my mouse wire. Okay, where the... Okay, watch out. Behind you! Oh, I have to give up my Lampadati. Was that a Lampadati or Uber Mark? I think it was a Lampadati coupe. You, Trevor, you owe me a Lampadati coupe. Coos or Coop, I can't pronounce it properly. Go. Ludendorff. Erich von Ludendorff.
Amanda, we're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody pay attention, no one gets hurt.
Deja vu.
Trust me, darling, look at me. Amanda. It was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy. His name is Dave Norton. Nice guy, realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Oh, damn. Damn it. I feel bad for this guy.
Some depot out of town, you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Hey, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
Oh, you need to really feel bad for Michael because he had a very, very valid reason to do it. His life's family was on the... My God. What the hell did I just say? His family's life was on the line. I can't blame him for that. I don't care what anybody says. Michael's a traitor. He burned him. He's a backstabbing piece of shit. Whatever. He had a very, very valid reason to do it. Here he is.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead,
1965
to
2004.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
I'll give it a rest, Trevor.
65 to 2004.
There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you!
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother! Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Trevor Phillips! Mr. Chow has requested a word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it doing? How's it doing? Get the boyfriend!
Oh shit! Okay, let's go to work! Yo, boys! Headshot! Next! Oh! Get up, you piece of shit! That's good,
where
kid.
Are you?
friends, T!
Oh, damn. What the hell?
Go find us!
Let's go, boys! Headshot! 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 Number 4! Oh, miss! Miss! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him quickly! Damn!
And another van! Okay!
Don't die for your lover!
Dude, hold on!
Put that away!
Come on, show your ugly mugs. There's a mug. Shut up, shut up.
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better?
Any more?
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit!
Oh, is that an opponent I see? Yes, it is.
We could have teamed up!
That's how you get some shots off, boys. Where's that guy? Stand still!
You're making a mistake!
Reloading! Any more? Anybody else? Hello? Oh shit!
You're out of your element!
Get cover, you fool! Damn, that was... Headshot! Your face! Who's next? Oh, yeah! Next! Next!
He's getting away!
How many more are they? Hello? Nobody?
How many guys you send up here?
Dude, how many are coming?
Oh, hey, back off! You should have gone after the other guy.
Oh, I should need to reload. I don't know where the hell do I go now.
Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no more. Trevor, you dick.
Okay, this guy's running around.
Hey,
come on.
The wrong guy.
Stay still, prick. Stay still.
You're way off, assholes!
Oh, hello! Stay still, stay still, stay still and die! Stay still! Goddamn, stay still, son. Whatever.
How many they got in this van? If you were local, you'd know the train comes by right now!
Yeah. Huh? Get out, bro!
Trevor.
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
Alright, alright.
Get out the fucking car.
Oh no, not the flying part. No. What is this? No. Hey. Be bloody careful here. Oh, my flying skills aren't exactly nice. They're very well below average. I.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! It's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Okay. Now that crap is out of the way, can I focus on flying and getting there in one piece and getting my aircraft there in one piece? This guy's a sarcastic guy. My god. Oi. Oof. Yo. My god. My good god. Huh? Hey, crazy man. Oh, it's already come down to this. Huh. Okay. Oh shit. Oh no. Ooh. Oh crap, what the hell am I doing? Oh shit. No. Uh-oh, what's happening? Oh my god. Ay. Dude. Oh shit, no. Somebody help. Ooh. Crap. What the hell is happening? Whoa. Oh my god. Oh no. I hate this. I hate myself. No. This is... Can I just kill myself and just exit this part? Please. Huh? What do we say? Damn it. I did not observe what is happening.
Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son Tao.
Oh yeah. Massive E-head. Backed out a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. We've been watching you, Phillips. Your operations causes problems with our plans for expansion. And since you're not a viable business partner...
Whoa, viable? What the fuck is that?
We have your lover, Phillips. From the trailer.
My lover?
Yes, Michael DeSanta. You live with him with your maid. He's in our custody now. Give yourself up and he will live.
Okay. Alright, yeah. No, of course, man. That's a tough break. Look, you guys deserve each other. Hold on to that fat traitor and feel free to torture him to your heart's content. You'll save me the trouble.
Ho ho! That was cold. Somebody's super pissed off. Can I get this plane down on the dirt appropriately? Please? Once, can I stop getting this humiliation of not being able to land an aircraft appropriately in a game? Here it goes. Turn, reduce speed. I, wrong button. Reduce speed, speed, reduce. There it is, there she be. Oh no. Okay, cool. Chill, land. Oh yes. Okay, rough landing, but that's okay. That's completely okay. Okay. What? You gotta be kidding me. Seriously. Why can't I just land? Wow, I messed up, so nice. Can I blow up this thing just so that I don't have the heartache to... Oh wow, nice. Excellent ways to get... How nice. You know what, I'm gonna do this and I'm gonna skip the bloody part. I'm sick of it. Sorry, bro. I should have done this a long time ago. Yeah. Oh. Terrible. Oh, the disgrace. Oh, this is a shitty mission. Oh, I'm so depressed right now. Crap. Who the hell is this?
Yeah, hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. A time together. It was very important.
I have to go.
Okay. A lot of hearts up there, Trevor, but looks like this is a good place to end the video. My turn now. Should I be depressed or happy? I don't know. I'm in some breakdown, I guess, because I couldn't land the plane appropriately. I mean, it did. Bloody hell. Anyways, that's all for this video, guys. If you like the content, please do give it a like. If you're not liking the enjoying the content, please do give it a dislike. Any sort of comments, suggestions, any sort of helpful things, please feel free to leave it down in the comment section below. And if you like my content, don't go first person mode, Trevor. And if you like my content, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until the next video, this is ShinobiRanger signing out. Ta-ta!